station in wagon condition. The blacksmith costs.
Okay, I don't even know. Hi, nerdy. Hi, painted lady. Hi, homeless in America. Hey, maybe the quiet. Gooey gooey. How you doing? I'm low. What, my volume? Hey, Bubble Tea. Carolina Reaper. Blue. Be blue. Hi, Wednesday. Cookie Ma. Hi, Janice. So, how are you guys? I don't know why my volume's low. I don't have a clue. No. Not really. What brings me online? Well, I wouldn't bring myself online. So, we need money for food. That's I'm so sick of this shit, but yeah, that's we need money for food. Food stamps tomorrow, thankfully. Somebody was trying to help us out, Ted, but it didn't happen. Yeah, we try to ration. Yeah, I'll go get to work on the pantries then. We try to budget our food stamps, like Jesus Christ, duh. No, I don't. I told you this really gets to my anxiety being on like this. I don't want to be on. But it's like when nobody's gonna feed your wife except yourself. Well, hey, I gotta do something, right? Yeah, I gotta do something. No, we have nothing to eat in the house at all. Nothing. Yeah, it's rough, I know. Yeah, maybe I'll go and ask a neighbor for food, honey. You think that's a good idea? Feeling really bad. Well, what else is new? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about me. Tonight, like late tonight will be when they come in. Yeah, the cats still have some of their food left.
Was that your stomach?
Yeah.
Or is that my stomach?
It's my stomach. Yeah, it was. Yeah, I have a pasta pot. There's nothing to cook out in the kitchen. There's nothing left in the fridge or any of the there's nothing left. I feel like I'm starving. Yeah, fast food EBT would be great, wouldn't it? I got 69 people in here. You want to talk? Huh? Yeah, I may have been able to talk well before, but I can't now because I'm telling you that my mind is not good. Every day is it's the same shit. Yeah, we're out of everything. I am scared. Yeah, I like we like Domino's. Somebody's gonna message you on Twitter for a pizza. You need my help to do that too. All right, we got messages open. No, it wasn't the first, it was the second. Jenny's fine. She's right here. Thanks for the prayers. If you want to help out, Shanny's PayPal is at Shanny Needs Love, and my PayPal is at RevDude, if you want to help.
He won't let me go. He won't let me go to it. See, this is why I don't talk. Forcing him to do anything. I have a Gavin on me.
I did not want to come on here.
You said give me your phone.
I did not want to come on here, Shannon.
You know what, Jason? Are you doing this stuff on purpose just to make me look bad that I'm forcing you to do stuff?
No. I'm telling the truth that I did not want to come on here.
Then don't ask for my phone! And make me look like I'm doing something toward you.
Ask for your phone. I didn't...
Like, people think I force you to do stuff against your will. I don't. Anything. Thank you.
do shit for me. Well, I'm always working my ass off. For what? You could at least tell them I'm not forcing you to do this. You can at least tell them that.
She's not forcing me to do this.
Instead of making it seem that I'm doing something against your will.
It's very clear to everybody that I don't want to be on.
Well, good. But why does it have to be on my fucking back? Why do I have to look like I'm shit? When I didn't even do anything. I didn't fucking do anything!
I don't know what you're talking about, man. No.
Do you not see the audience where they're saying that I'm forcing you to do stuff against your will?
No. I didn't notice that.
I'm so sick of hearing that! It's like all the responsibility is on me, and it's like poor fucking Jason, and I'm the one who's goddamn dying.
All that I do.
I'm the one who can't fucking even barely fucking sleep or breathe half the fucking time. But no, it's all on my goddamn back, every goddamn thing.
I'm the only one that goes.
Why do you just sit there and stare?
I'm the only one that goes out there and does anything. What the hell are
you
talking about?
Why do you just sit there and stare, Jason?
The only reason that you're able to get anything is because of me. So I don't know what the fuck you're talking about.
And the only reason why you can get anything is because of me.
So? The point. I don't understand.
I'm sick of being the only one that makes fucking money in this house.
Wow.
I'm sick of the only one who puts actual fucking work into shit. While I'm fucking sick as anything, I'm sick of that. Sick of living like this.
Why don't you leave me then?
Is that what you want?
Yeah, kinda.
Why? What did I do? What did I do?
This went well.
Well, you're just staring and not saying anything to anyone, Jason. Why did you even go on?
I don't know.
Why did you even go on if you're just gonna stare and look fucking, like, insane and then everyone's blaming it on me and I didn't even do anything?
Yeah, I'm going off and don't ask me to go on again.
I didn't!